Oh, I am so thankful for my mother. I almost lost her the end of last year, and I still have her. And so I'm thankful for the family I was born into, and I'm so thankful for the family I get to choose to be a part of my family and the time that I'll have to spend with them. So thankful for that.